Penguin Random House Audio presents Feelings, A Story in Seasons by Manjit Thapp. Read for you by Imani Jade Powers. For those who feel all the feels. A note from the author. The woman you'll meet in this work is not an exact mirror of myself, but she represents many important parts of me. Above all, I strove to capture the emotional authenticity of my seasonal experiences with anxiety. Perhaps you'll see yourself in her too. The audiobook structure is inspired by the six-season calendar used by some countries in South Asia, which includes a monsoon season and, depending on the region, splits either autumn or winter into two. Chapter 1. High Summer. Summer is an open invitation to venture outdoors. The sun bathes the streets in golden light, fueling wild growth and peak activity. There's a carefree feeling in the air. The season seems to offer endless possibility within easy reach. The knowledge that this weather won't be here forever means chances are taken to soak up every bit of the summer sunshine. Blue skies, sunlight, long days, warm nights. Summer is good to me. I'm powered by a thousand suns, charged with confidence, a fickle friend that only comes out to play in the sun. I don't feel the need to break myself apart, to fit into anyone's shadow. I build myself up and carve out my own space. I let the sun keep me warm, feed myself the sweetest honey, water to my roots. A spark of an idea ignites a flame that keeps me burning, day to night. Just like plants, we thrive in the sun, checking in regularly, making sure all is good. And if one of us is stuck in the shade, we put in the time to get them out. Just like plants, our roots run deep. iMessage. Today, 11:30. Good luck today. You got this. Four leaf clover emojis. So nervous. Bath emoji. Congratulations. We are pleased to be offering you a solo show slot at Gallery 6 next spring. We look forward to seeing what you create. Be in touch soon. Checklist. 1. Plan thumbnails. 2. Start sketches. 3. Buy canvases and... Summer is too short. Incoming call. Reschedule appointment. Follow up. Email. For doing things I don't want to. New email. Subject. Part-time extra shifts. Good afternoon. We have extra shifts available this weekend. Please reply with your interest. I'm finding the power in saying no and being selfish with my time. Each day, the sun stays out longer to play. And so do I. Leaving myself open to catching feelings. Little worries spring up, but I don't have time to spend with them. I'm too busy racing through summer, chasing the sun. I let myself be reckless.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.